My hope for this area of ministry is that our churches would begin to see that, especially our kids with ASD, it's not contagious. They're not going to catch it. They're not a bad influence on their children. They simply need some different supports, and we as a Christian family need to be providing that. My hope for ASD would be, just like our mission statement says, open doors, that we would begin to have our churches open to everyone.